The Navajo Generating Station was a coal plant that was established in the early 1970s. The Salt River Project, amongst other stakeholders, contributed to the funding of the construction of the Navajo Generating Station, also known as NGS. Even though the coal plant was located on sacred Navajo land, NGS provided hundreds of jobs for the Navajo, as well as contributed millions of dollars to their annual budget. The Navajo Generating Station provided electricity to Arizona, California, and Nevada. It provided so much energy and was so significant that the city of Phoenix might not have existed without it. Over the years, the Environmental Protection Agency cut down the limit of the plant's emissions, which was economically detrimental. The plant was unable to run at a capacity that made it economically viable. Additionally, one of NGS's primary customers, the state of California, no longer purchased energy derived from coal in an effort to become more environmentally conscious. Due to all of these factors, NGS was losing more money than it was bringing in and was forced to close its doors in November 2019. Since its closure, the Navajo that were employed at NGS were all offered jobs through SRP. The decommissioning of the plant is still happening today, and the Navajo ended up taking a big hit in the loss of revenue. More coal plants will begin to close around the country as renewable energy becomes cheaper and more popular. Society is changing, and the United States has begun its shift towards renewable energy. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.